The best shot from the third round to the 2012 Greenbrier Classic. Off the green at 15, Martin Flores playing from the right side, and he's able to pitch it in for a birdie, one of three on the back nine. Martin Flores in with a 69 on day three, and he's into the top 10 heading for Sunday.